sign now. I was checking out your good work. I'm gonna change Toby's fuel filter real quick. Yeah. See that? Well, Big said you already had it, but I see you got it up now. That's what I was checking out. Well, yeah, no, I know, but he said it didn't break anything. Where you going? You quit? Probably gonna need to pull more to the right so we get some more room on this side. Yeah, that's exactly what it should look like. I mean, it's pretty damn big, actually, but yeah. Should have that's actually a little, I've never seen. Mine has threads on both sides.
I thought it was like a hose going in both sides.
Well, you got a metal pipe on both sides. But yeah, we'll look at it. It should be the same. But yeah, repark your shit and see if you can get it over this way. So we have room on that side because it's on the other side. Yeah. Oh, yeah. And some foam. And some foam.
Yeah.
But that's the only two things you need?
Well, the little connector on the other side, when it pulled, it didn't break the connector, but it broke two of the strands on the cable. Now, the cable's still thick enough for what we're doing out the barn, but I might...
just this way a little bit. Okay, straighten your tires. Straight up. Stop. Perfect. Yeah, I don't know if I can see because that sun.
Well, we got a jacket.
A little ceramic little thing on the wall. Connected to that.
Well, we got a jacket.
On the other side.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
See how the cable's just hanging off
yeah,
the cable?
Yeah. Where do you get that at?
I don't know. We got it somewhere. I think we got them last time. I can use them on. Just connect the different.
You definitely want to disconnect the negative cable.
Yeah. Oh, battery?
Yeah, just because the fuel pump's hooked up to it, and just in case, yeah, I don't even know where we're going to jack this fucker up at. There's a frame, so I guess right there. You got that jack, Bubba?
What about the clamp to the
gas
tank?
Clamps, I expect them. Yeah, yeah, as long as it's the keys off, and then that's why you're disconnecting the battery, yeah, just to make sure there's no power going to it so it doesn't kick on for any reason, because most fuel pumps are in the gas tank, and they're, those electric pumps are actually lubricated by the gas, as crazy as that is. So if it runs dry, or if you got it, you know, the fuel, well, you'll burn out the fuel pump. Those are typically about $500 or $600. All right, let's pump her up a little bit and see where we're at.
Bring it up.
Yeah, a couple. No, keep on going. One more.
No, I meant, do you have it
where
you
want? Yeah, I'm going to see. Okay, hold up. Slow. Okay, go up slow. Should be good. Try it.
Gas looks slow compared to the old one.
Yeah, it's smaller.
Is it?
Yeah, I think the other one's longer. Yeah, I'm going to look here. Well, I'm looking. That's how I'm looking to see where the jack's at. Go ahead. All right. Keep on going. If you can't go anymore.
I can still go. It's just a slow jack.
Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Now we lost it. Stop. Yeah, go down a hair. Because we lost a lot that last go down slow.
Go down as slow as the jack will go.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm just saying.
Just gonna wanna just get out from under it.
I'm out from under it. Yeah, we're gonna have to reposition.
What's that?
Okay, go ahead and go up. That's gonna be good.
Should be able to. It wouldn't be good to be up under it.
No, no, definitely. Look at my garbage fucking. Oh shit, it's all broken. Like on the ground and shit right here on the ass.
Huh. You pay a lot for that thing?
It's like $40 at least. And more. Right. This one's probably literally cardboard.
Goddamn. Well, if there ain't nothing else wrong with it, you can always replace the seat with like a piece of
yeah,
plywood.
Yeah, just,
with
yeah,
like some,
totally.
Some foam on it and some.
Absolutely. All right. Do like a half one, and that'll be it. All right, make sure she's locked off, and that'll be good. Yeah, we definitely need to brace it with something. I almost brought a 6x6. Play with both of them simultaneously. There you go. Because that's what I did with mine, and all of a sudden it stayed.
Good, it's in that hole so it'll catch
it
goes down.
Okay, see if I can see anything under here.
You gonna have room with that jack stand there?
Mm-hmm.
Sit it right here.
I don't see any fuel pump. Look at that, Bobo, look at that thing. And even if it's not that big, did you look at it? Even if it's not that big, that's what it's gonna look like. And it should have a metal pipe coming out of each end.
They said the third thing off and then pop the new one on.
And then screw it in, yeah.
You want gloves?
No.
They said, yeah,
I change the fuel filter, they said. It'll be fun, they said.
Look, guys, a motherfucker said, boop, boop. All you gotta do is damn go over here.
Yeah, but they're about $15,000 to $12,000 for even the cheapest one.
Yeah, awesome to have one, though.
Try to get up under this son of a bitch on the ground.
I think I need a socket. Not sure what size.
No, you can't use a socket.
Well, I can't take it off without a socket.
You mean a wrench? How are you going to get a socket over the pipe, dude?
It ain't over the pipe. It's where this thing is attached to the frame.
Oh, it's banned.
Yeah.
What do you need?
I don't know. Give me a 1/4 and let me see if that'll work.
Is there right there in that
pipe's toolbox?
No, lower. Well, it's gonna have to be in a little bit. We're a little busy right now.
He's helping me out.
Here.
I need something to stick it on. You got like one of the screwdrivers I can put it on?
No, because it doesn't have a fucking, doesn't have an end in it.
There should be one over there somewhere.
Doesn't have an end in it, Bubbo.
No, not in this, over there somewhere.
Oh, it's got the thing, here, it's got the, no, let me see that back. It's got the actual fucking, was that, how big was that, too small, too big?
I can't test it because I need long enough to get in there. That's why I need the screwdriver or something. A little too small.
Too small. Is that one a little bit bigger?
Let's see.
Because these are all out of order, so. I think the one you guys just gave you is the biggest one we got. Is that not the right one?
No.
Okay, here.
Not one of these will
work. Get rid of these.
I can't smoke right now because you all catch fire.
Yeah.
Give me a 1/4 first, and we'll see.
It's a 1/2.
Actually, give me the 1/2. That's what I meant. I don't know why I said 1/4.
Oh, well, that's not the right fucking course. Why the fuck would it be?
You got an adapter? Shit, we ain't got an adapter, do we?
I got big to small.
Just put it on the ratchet extension. Put two ratchet extensions on it, and put it on the ratchet. You have two ratchet extensions?
I got one ratchet extension.
Should be another one around somewhere.
Let's see if it's is that long enough? Not even.
Let's see, that might get me. Yeah, that's it. Probably be half.
Yeah, that's it. What the hell?
What?
My guy's trying to.
Yeah, gotta made a plumb bob out of an old socket or something.
Yep, that's what that is. That's a plumb bob. Hopefully, that's gonna be enough to get this off.
Should just be a band around it. Generally all it is.
Take the band off.
You should just be able to loosen it and slide it out, dude. You don't need to take it off.
Well, there ain't no way to loosen it, and it's just stuck to the damn thing.
No, what is the bolt doing when you're turning it? That's not loosening it?
The bolt just disattached the entire assembly from the fucking frame, but didn't loosen the band at all.
Well, I can't see it, so it's kind of hard for me to...
Man, I don't feel anything around the back or the front to take it off. Let me see a hammer. I'm just going to tap this old filter and see if it'll slide out.
Why don't you just use the back end of that ratchet you got?
Because we got a hammer in here somewhere.
You got a piece
ball peen in here anyway.
I don't think you need a ball peen up there. I mean, it's, you don't need to be banging that hard. Here.
Shit.
Everything's coming down off of it.
I don't see
here.
A hammer. Get a big ass wrench.
Bubba, here. Don't be fucking nothing up.
Everything up.
Don't take your time before you start doing stuff. Look at it. Diagnose it.
I'm already in no trouble. I'm sure I got a bunch more problems.
Up there. One more. Yep. Left. No, to your right. Yep.
And I tore my damn phone up.
No, well, mine, see, can you even see this piece? This piece on mine has a lip. See how this side's curved?
I see what you're talking about. But, see what has to come out from the back.
Likely, but this isn't near as severe a lip as mine.
Well,
but still.
It's not going to come past the lip. And the lip's bigger on this than on that.
Yeah.
Is this the original one that came in the truck, Toby?
I'd say yes.
In other words, that's a don't have a clue, probably.
I'd say yes, because I ain't done it.
Like, all the pipes are completely off of it, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
It just won't budge. Where'd that screwdriver go?
Oh, yeah, bud. You want a more substantial one, or?
No. I'm gonna try and slide it in here and loosen it down.
Careful.
I think it's just age rust into the dam.
Might be.
Yeah, right.
Plastic shrunk over time.
Yeah.
And got stiff and come off.
Before I bought it, and that was it.
I'm sweatier than a three-legged bull at a bull race.
Damn, $2 whore, damn church.
Hey, that reminds me.
What's that?
You know about that $2 church?
I can't hear two people at once. What?
We can take Toby go first.
Toby.
I'm Toby.
We're talking about that run with the bullshit.
In Spain?
Yeah.
I think they've been doing it for a few hundred years.
It could be the fuel pump. It could be.
I don't see how the filter
gets fogged up. Drop the gas tank. Open up the gas tank. Or drain it. Open it up. Rebuild or replace the pump inside. No, fuel pump would be more likely for the non-start.
Yeah, I don't know why this would be. Like, that would just make it run shitty if it's a filter, right?
Just pull the trigger.
Oh, yeah. I ain't used a trick flash like this.
Yeah. What?
I don't see any gas.
I wouldn't get under that one.
Hey, he was under there earlier with one.
It's probably good. We can let you back up if you want to look at it.
Well, you can back up a foot and let it sit there, and if there's a puddle, where you fucking back up at?
Let it sit there and then...
Or stick a piece of cardboard under there at the house, and if it's fucking wet, then you know you got an issue. Oh, totally. No, I just got used to that nice 2 weeks of cool weather we had before and after Irma.
When the hurricane came in,
yeah.
It cooled down for some reason.
He said it's going to get 90s again next week, so. Cocksucker. They really think we all got something for them. Thought maybe he set his truck on fire.
Right.
Saw the smoke.
Hey. Yesterday it looked just like that.
What, that fire pit?
The front.
Oh, that's good. That's that means it's running good. Yeah.
Shit out of it.
Toby, that was disgusting. Can't believe you did that, Buck. What's wrong with you? While you're sitting in Bubba's lap.
What are you talking about?
That red one right there?
One with the top on it?
Yeah.
Watch out for the snake. Is that the one the snake went under?
No. It's over on another tree. We gotta put some gas. I gotta get some gas put it in the bar.
Oh, is that the lawnmower? He's on
he
cover?
He drove the sunbitch right there. He drove it right there. He's like...
Well, then why are you asking if it runs?
I can't get it to crank.
Oh. Well, it's not now that matters, right? It's tomorrow when the dude comes.
That's what I'm trying to...
You going
to
crank it and just leave it running?
No.
No. I say, does it even have compression?
Well, you're fucked with it tomorrow.
You sure it's got the gas on? Primer? Choke? Anything?
Nope.
No choke, no primer. Just wishes and luck. It just takes off. It doesn't need a battery? What are you looking at me for? What is it, wires? I'm totally scared as shit.
Now, Frank didn't do none of this shit.
Are you getting shocked at all?
Nope.
Well, then it's not working right. Try some more wires, Bobo. Try a different set of wires, probably. That didn't shock him at all. Where's that spark plug at? That'll shock him.
I pulled it out. It was fire.
Well, yeah, put your tongue on it while I pull it. And just make...
What's that air filter look like, Toby? Let me see ya.
It's a new one, homemade. We damn made out of a damn pillow.
Made out of a pillow? Oh, so it's good,
it's
good
that's
then.
A big video. So I apologize.
Fucking nothing up.